got a wicked week this week. Today I'm writing with the lovely Nina Nesbitt, and I have hoovered my house especially. And then I'm going off to Sweden tomorrow, and then I'm getting ready for Glastonbury. And darling, when your feet are cold, wait up, I'm coming home. And all of you, this is a bit of a moment for me. My album Sleep has just arrived at the house. I'm going to be signing 100, so go grab a copy off my website if you want it signed. It smells so good. So we're at Heathrow again.
Today's a good day.
Yeah.
We've got a spillage happening on aisle 3.
You dog daddy. Dad. Dad. Wait, dad.
Dad. Daddy.
Dad.
Are you nuts?
Daddy. We have just got here after travelling since 6 in the morning. It's now 7 o'clock at night. So I've just been led into this room. It looks like I'm about to get murdered. But apparently I'm about to get interviewed. I have a couple of Swedish press people come down. Hopefully they'll get killed. See you later. And we break our own firewood to make our own light, and in the shadow of your mountain and into the night. I'm really not feeling very well. I've been sick twice, and we're on 25 minutes. Oh, he carved your name upon his dietary. He will find you wherever you go. Oh, into the night. We're about to go on stage. Poor Joshy's not feeling too great, but it's all good, thanks man. He's kissed me and I feel better.
Thank you.
So that was a good gig. That was probably one of my favourite gigs actually. Even though I felt so ill, still feeling ill now, but I mean it wasn't the best gig ever. I don't know. But I really enjoyed it, and thank you for coming along to those who did, and it was lovely meeting you all and that. And now we're gonna have a nice time this weekend. Wicked gig last night, feeling much better now because I was so ill yesterday, but woken up to a lovely Swedish view, and I'm going to go out for some breakfast with my good Swedish friends who happen to be from this place, so it's awesome.
I'm just on the phone to Alex as well. Now I know Annie. She's fine. Gonna see her later.
Glastonbury!
Just got picked up by another van and we're heading down to our stage now. We just arrived at Glastonbury. Pretty money!
Alright, yeah.
Me and Alex on the way home with Naughty Lorty driving us. Alex's face, we're a bit angry. Our set got cut short by 3 power cuts and it was going real well. We were having a good time, big crowd, but we didn't get to perform For Your Love or Finally, which are two of my favourite songs to perform. So could have been good.
What can you do?
How are you feeling now?
Mate, pissed off.
Yeah.
Sorry.
No, we don't. We don't even swear, but that's what's making us. It's not even a swear word. It's like, what? It's really frustrating. Because, you know, we had a long set planned. A lot of people had turned up. A lot of people were singing along. And then, power cut. But what can you do?
Good crowd, though.
Good crowd. Good vibes. I hate that word, sorry. Good time. But, just gotta get on with life and keep positive. And buy my album. Good luck.
So I thought I'd show you around our little van today on the way to Glastonbury.
It's quite nice, it feels quite spacious, right, Alex?
Mm.
Wrong, Alex.
Sure,
a few TVs, and we're sharing this with the beautiful Nina Nesbitt. She's just sitting there. No, she's not really. There she is. No, she's not there. Where is she, Alex?